Canadians remember, have a powerful connection and remembrance of the Khalistan movement back in the day because of the enormous atrocity of the Air India bombing back in June of 1985. I won't go in too long about that, but my point is simply that it's not that Canadians are unaware by any means of the history of the Khalistan movement, and particularly its powerful base in Canada, where, of course, the two bombs that were involved in the Air India bombing were placed by Canadian citizens from Punjab.